Hello and welcome back to Life's Biggest Questions. I'm Ron McKenzie Lafergie. Following the conspiracies regarding the impending disaster at the hands of the all-but-disproven rogue planet Nibiru, many have turned their thoughts to the idea of large-scale impact events. While humanity has avoided this eventuality thus far, it could be that one of these days a rogue planet will come back and mess things right up. What would happen if we were struck by one of these planets? Let's explore. If you like this video and want to see more like it, check out our biggest What Ifs playlist on the channel. Now get ready, it's time to ask the question, what if a rogue planet crashed into Earth? The first question we should ask is, what is a rogue planet? A rogue planet is a planet that drifts alone, often orbiting around a galaxy rather than orbiting around a star like we're used to seeing. This means that the trajectory of one of these rogue planets could intersect with Earth, which would lead to disastrous consequences. It's believed that the Milky Way galaxy could have billions of these drifting about, just waiting to crash into an unsuspecting planet. As previously alluded to, a group of conspiracy theorists were claiming that Nibiru, the mysterious planet X, was one such planet, and was coming to destroy the Earth. First, it was going to come on September 23rd, and it didn't. Then, it was supposed to come on November 19th, and it didn't. Despite all evidence pointing to its non-existence, these people continue to cling to their theories, moving on to claims that Nibiru does exist, but the government is hiding it from us using chemicals. Sure, it sounds like a fourth grader science fiction book, but it does bring up an interesting question. What if a rogue planet actually did crash into us? Well, this may have already happened. While there is some disagreement, the prevailing scientific idea is that the moon was created thanks to the rogue planet Theia. Theia was roughly the size of Mars, which is about half the size of Earth, and it's believed to have crashed into the Earth. This launched chunks off of the Earth into space, which eventually gathered together due to gravity to create the moon. So if a rogue planet were to crash into Earth, we could end up with a second moon. But what would this mean for the inhabitants of Earth? As you likely expect, this kind of impact event would be absolutely disastrous to life on Earth. Considering the object that killed the dinosaurs was roughly 7 or 8 miles wide, while most planets are over 1,000 times that size, it's clear that we wouldn't have much of a chance of survival. Scientists have determined that an object need only be roughly 100 kilometers in diameter to wipe out all of humanity, and 100 kilometers is minuscule compared to the size of most planets. If we were struck with another Mars-sized planet, like may have happened 4.5 billion years ago, the energy created would heat the Earth to incredible levels, turning the surface of the Earth into an ocean of magma. Sounds pretty terrible, but at least all my years of playing The Floor is Lava would finally pay off. All jokes aside, this means that the vast, vast majority of life on Earth would die, leaving only certain species of extremophiles that can survive in incredibly hot environments. Even those extremophiles might have trouble in the intense heat created by the collision. A good chunk of the Earth would be destroyed, and with a large enough impact, it could even be knocked out of its current orbit. However, we can take solace in the fact that most scientists believe this to be a highly unlikely occurrence. While these rogue planets are somewhat difficult to detect due to their darkness, one fact can put our minds at ease. Space is really, really big. While it may be that there are billions of these planets in our galaxy, if they are divided across the galaxy, they would appear highly infrequently. Odds are that there isn't more than one within 100 cubic light years of our planet. For reference, one light year is 10 trillion kilometers. That's an awful lot of room to miss, even taking into account higher numbers in planet-dense areas, making it incredibly improbable that it would happen. That said, if it's happened before, it could happen again. And now we return to our question, what if a rogue planet crashed into Earth? Well, the short answer is, the Earth would get messed up and all life would die. An impact event of that size would release so much energy that pretty much everything would be obliterated. Thankfully, this seems to be highly unlikely, since the Earth is fairly small relative to the enormity of the galaxy. But hey, if it does happen, the Earth might eventually have a new moon, so it's got that going for it, which is nice. Thank you for watching Life's Biggest Questions. I hope this was interesting and informative, and maybe even inspired you to look into it further on your own. If you like this video, please thumbs up and subscribe to the channel down below. While you're down there, let me know what you would do if it was your last day on Earth. Until next time, I'm Ron McKenzie Lafergie with Life's Biggest Questions, wishing you the best of luck on your quest for answers.